Hello and welcome to the softer side. I'm Shelley Carney. I don't have my original lower third. We're going to leave this one up just for today. But I wanted to tell you that recently I have been listening to a podcast that has been very uplifting, and it's a daily podcast, and it was only daily during the last 2 weeks, and now it's going to go back to once a week. And I found that I was like saying to myself, oh, wow, I'm going to miss this podcast, and this was very uplifting, and how am I going to, you know, be uplifted now? Who's going to be there to bring me through these times where everything seems difficult and different and everything's changing around me? Who's going to bring me through that? And then I thought, you know what? Who's going to bring my friends through that? Who's going to bring my family, my friends, my viewers through all of that? And I decided I am, right? It's time for those of us who are coaches to step up and lead and say, you know, here's what we can be doing to make our lives better. We can't put our lives on hold for 2, 3 months, 6 months, whatever it takes. We can't put ourselves on hold. We need to keep moving forward and living life and making these changes along the way. And what I wanted to share and offer is ever since the beginning of this year, luckily for me, I started doing something called Miracle Morning. And what it involves is, number one, meditating. Number two, affirmations and visualization of your goals. And number three, journaling. And isn't that funny? Journaling! This is a funny, woo! This is my journal. And every day since the beginning of the year, I have been writing a page in my journal. As you can see, every day I write another page in my journal. And I thought, you know what? This has helped me so much. It keeps my thoughts clear. I have an idea of where I'm going and what I'm doing because I can write in my journal. And I thought, you know what? Let me share that with everybody. Let me share my daily journaling activity with you. So that's what I'm going to do every morning for a while. I don't know for how long. We'll see. But I'm going to be here at 10 a.m. Mountain Time. That's noon Eastern. So that's 11 o'clock Central, 10 o'clock Mountain, and 9 o'clock Pacific. Yeah. That's when I will go live on the softer side. And all of you are welcome to come into the room and chat with me and ask questions and let me know what's going on with you. What kind of help do you need? What kind of uplifting discussion can we have to make us all feel a little more secure and a little more safe, a little more unified? So look for that on the softer side coming up in 10 o'clock in the morning. I'll be there. I'll be doing my own journaling and sharing that with you, and I hope that you will journal as well. I think you'll get a lot out of it, just the same as I have. So I'm looking forward to being with you every morning at 10 o'clock and answering questions or just having a fun discussion about what's going on in your life. So a great opportunity to work on our thoughts, our thought management, and just adapting to the changes that are happening around us. So I hope to see you there. Thanks for watching Daily Journal with Shelley Carney, and I will see you tomorrow.